Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about Bank of America, and more specifically, I'm going to try to answer the question I get really often, and that is, can you delete or hide transactions in your Bank of America statement? So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, if you're not familiar with Bank of America, it's definitely one of the largest banks in the US, possibly the world. I'm not too sure though, but if you happen to know, be sure to leave a comment below. But why would you want to delete transactions or delete the history from your Bank of America account? Well, that's a pretty easy question answer. Maybe you bought something that your significant other will not agree with, or possibly you were duped into giving somebody money you should not have given them. Whatever the case is, this is a really common question that a lot of folks want to do, is hide the transaction from someone else from looking at it. And the short answer is no, you cannot hide transactions on your Bank of America account, because Bank of America is a large banking institution and they are required to keep your transaction history for, I believe, at least 7 years. It might even be longer than that due to federal guidelines. So there's things like anti-money laundering and things like that. They require the banks to keep transaction histories and a lot of information about you and the transactions that go through your bank account. So you can't just go through and delete it like you would, say, an email. So if you have a transaction on your bank account that you do not want someone to see, there's only a couple of things you can do. First off, if you have any paper statements laying around the house, of course you want to go ahead and shred those. Also, on the app, if you log in, or if you're forced into logging into your app, then whoever that it is you're trying to hide that transaction from, they can go through your transaction history and they will be able to see whatever transaction occurred. So to help kind of avoid that, you might want to delete the app from your iOS device or your Google device, whatever the type of phone you have. And that way someone can't force you to open up the app. You can at least say you don't have the app. Now, one thing I want to let you know, it doesn't really matter if you delete the app or even if you go to Bank of America and close down the account, because whatever transactions that occurred on your Bank of America account, you cannot delete, you cannot hide them forever. Because if it's some sort of a legal matter that you're trying to avoid, those records can be subpoenaed by the courts. And what that means is basically, if you delete the app, if you shred all of your paper statements, if you end up closing your account permanently, that means that those records for your bank still exist somewhere. They probably exist on the Bank of America servers or in their bookkeeping section, whatever the case is. So just because you don't have those records doesn't mean the Bank of America doesn't keep those records. So once again, if you're trying to hide your Bank of America transactions from the government or some sort of law enforcement agency, unfortunately, there is no way to permanently delete that. So sorry to say, that is my opinion on if you can delete transactions from your Bank of America account. If you happen to know a different way or some particular way to hide these transactions, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know how you did it. Hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.